such blasphemous desecration, such unforgivable heresy. Yet, is it not the sinner who is in most need of salvation? Kneel before your father, Forestile, and shall bless you once more with the holy. I hear the voices.
Short. It's not me. It's you.